top of entertainer.
Hey, I want to share something with you. Remember that phrase by Jimmie McMillan? I think that's how you pronounce his last name. Okay, remember the phrase?
Because the rent is too damn hot.
Today, we got a new phrase. Food is too damn hot. I'm serious. I ordered some food from a different place today, and it made me come up with the phrase when they told me what the price was. I mean, I kind of knew when I was ordering it, but once I saw how much I got for the price, I was like, damn. And I still got my food in less than 5-6 minutes. So to me, that is still fast food, no matter how you look at it. Now I understand why the Taco Bells, the Burger Kings, McDonald's, I understand why they're gonna stay in business. Because you want your food in the same amount of time, but it's gonna be a hell of a lot cheaper. Okay, I'm just gonna point the restaurant I'm talking about out right now. Uh-huh, yeah, them. I'm gonna show you how much I paid and how much food I got for the price. You ready? Yeah, it's gonna blow your mind. Food is too damn hot. This is Top Entertainment, and I'm out of here.